above me. Oh, alright. How's the stream? Is it still awful? Back to 960p. Yeah, that's a reasonable number that most streams are at. Okay, wait. I've got so many issues in my life. What's this resolution? Look, the next stream, I'll sort it out way better. But for the time being, what you're gonna get is 1704 by 960, 50 FPS stream. Alright? We'll figure this out one day. Until then. I think you'd probably never even notice the difference. So. Who the hell is Dream Casper? I played with him once before. I think he duos with Korea now. And I haven't played with Korea in a long time. And I don't know. I played with him like we trio queued once. He was a good hit scan player from what it seemed like. Oh, wait.
And if you get into trouble, I'll bail you out.
Thank you.
9 viewers. Dude, it's 99 viewers now. Just gonna go up in increments of 9s. Hopefully soon we'll be at 99,000.
How can this be? I saw
you. I'm sorry, Reinhardt. After everything that happened, I need to...
What's off center? What's off center? Jesus! Nothing's off center.
Hello.
God damn. I joined. I'm so mixed up. How does not streaming Overwatch for 2 weeks like ruin my stream?
If you
instantly.
Want to stay with the McCree, you can pocket him.
Today, he swapped stories with fellow cyber junkies in the forum.
Charge.
Sniper on the right side. Watch out behind us, there's a sniper on the right.
Charge, get in here. I back up. That was a widow.
I slept the widow behind us down here. Reinhardt, somebody come.
This is Arya. Stuck.
Oh, please!
On point.
God damn it.
On point, guys.
You're powered up. Get in there. I'm going for that dormancy.
Nice. I am so lost! I'm so confused, I'm so sorry! Oh, I'll figure everything out in my life one day. I really haven't played this game in like... It's been too long. Oh, I'm surprised I'm hitting anything. What? I think she's on the right side again.
Yeah, what behind us? Watch out.
I'm liking our D.Va and Hunter down. Like, if they're not gonna switch off Widow, it's a great answer. What's your opinion about Tailspin leaving Envious? That's the current drama. That's the thing we have to talk about.
Good walls.
I don't know. I don't really know anything other than he left and what he said. So I don't know. If you want to leave your team, go right ahead. Team suck. That's why I'm not on.
They're going main.
Live life, have fun.
In the room to the left.
Get back in. Or she's going for a res. 60 seconds.
It doesn't happen.
I'm gonna boost you next fight, 76.
My tactical boss. I have ultra on that fight too. They're probably gonna come main again. My ultimate is charged. Just wall them off and freeze.
Just go top.
Yeah. Widow's probably gonna flank right or something.
Yeah, they're still on the Widow. Just protect Mercy. We'll be fine.
Alright. Yep, main, main. There's three.
Get the Zarya, she's walled off. She's probably gonna get res. No power down. Get in there. Get
out of my way. Oh, well, that was a bad time to do that.
Don't push the button. Get back
in the fight.
But I feel like, I feel much more liberal with Ana's ult.
Yeah. They look like they're going top right now. You getting frozen?
Just gonna hang back.
Oh, he's on point, he's on point.
There's a Mercy right here. He's trying to. Oh, there's a Widow on the right. Go for the Mercy, she's on top. She's dead, Mercy's dead, no res.
We should be fine.
Heroes never die.
We should be fine.
Nice job.
How many gold weapons do I have? Two. I've had two for a long time. What? The answer is always two. It's always been two. It's always gonna be two. Zap 95, 2 months, should have gone swimming with Poke. There was no water! Nightmare, there's nothing off-center, stop! I know that the, I know a lot of my screens on my stream have off-center things right now. I know. It would take too long to fix, I didn't feel like doing it. I'm just in a world of hurt. See, here's what happened. I used to have my main screen resolution, which is 1920 by 1080, but I got the new graphics card. And I figured, you know, why not go to my native screen resolution, which is whatever the hell it is. Never stop fighting for what you believe. Oh, wait, what? I see, that's what I'm talking about. I was so messed up. Like, this is still 1920 by 1080. My stream was streaming in, like, what, honestly, what even is my resolution? I don't know. It's a weird number. No, don't open that. What are computers?
You just go top
2560 by 1440.
So just wall them off, we'll charge them.
I don't know the 2560 by heart. I'm sorry, I'm not a hardcore gamer, apparently. Gamer card gone. So my monitor resolution is that, my in-game resolution isn't. And somehow that messed up OBS. And OBS is thinking that my resolution is 1920 by 1080. But OBS was also full, and it's just everything is completely inconsistent right now. And, I've never streamed before, so I'm just gonna accept everything the way it is.
There's someone, there's a turret right here under the bus. Enemy turret sighted.
Enemy turret down!
You guys ready? I'm gonna go that way. Just wait, I need to go wall.
Just wait there.
There's a turret out there. Oh, there's a mate on me. Oh,
we
got me back.
Just back up. I'm 400.
My tactical visor is charging.
They only have one healer.
I slept her. Oh god. Well, they walled again.
It's fine. I want to go left or let's go under. Let's go under.
True. We're gonna have to rush it because we still have the wall. Well, we don't have a Lucio and I ain't switching.
We have a second entrance.
I can't. Really? Really, Beely?
Winston, play.
I don't know why I'm not playing, like... Well, because I'm support, I suppose. But Pharah would be awesome. I would love to play some Pharah. Let's just try and outlast Molten Core.
Molten Core dead.
I have a boost.
I'm on knife.
Get behind.
I do Zarya.
Zarya asleep.
Nice shot.
Is this Chaser coming in? Good game, good.
Well, that was sloppy as fuck, but whatever. I think no matter what, we were probably gonna beat them. They just didn't seem like the better team. I killed Seagull in the friendly fire. True. Seagull is a goner. Am I gonna try using Sombra in any comp matches? I'm still of the opinion that she's not really that good, and I haven't got a chance to use her in a comp match. So if I do, it's gonna have to be one that I'm feeling pretty confident in. And I'm not feeling that confident in general just because I haven't played in about a while. It's been like a week or two. And with all the monitor resolution and weird stuff that's been going on with me, I don't know if I'm going to, actually. I'm gonna stick with heroes, hopefully, that I know a bit better. Maybe some 76, because he's a god now. Probably some Ana, some Mei. We'll see. Overwatch League? Yes, no. Why would you say no to Overwatch League? Hate when developers support their competitive scenes. God damn it. Whatever happened to developers saying, we'll see, we'll wait and see what the people want, and we don't really know if we want to push esports. That's actually what they said about Overwatch at the beginning. We don't know. We're going to feel around and see what they think, see if our player base wants a competitive scene in esports, and we'll push that later. But from the very beginning, they've been planning the league, you know. I have something else I need to fix. So no, I hate when developers support my games. Long story short. It's our first time I caught your stream after BlizzCon. How was it? Fun. I don't know. 2 weeks not being home. Kind of sucks. You know. Traveling to Morano. It's Poke. Select your hero. Fuck's Poke too? Oh, because his account must have decayed. Wait, no, why would it have? Maybe a little bit. But that much? But that much Poke? Thanks.
Welcome.
Never. Sugoi.
Hey, dude. Long time no see, dude.
Battle brother.
That was so fun.
Why are you in diamond, Poke?
I'm 2 points in. Feels bad.
Wow. No respect for you anymore.
I'm actually so really good though, soldier. So good. For a man of your
years. Yeah.
Well, all that stuff they pumped into me has to be good for something.
Hey, Poke, can you mute Killa?
Overlay? What overlay?
Can you mute Killa?
Wait, what the? Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't even know I pressed that.
I'm not toxic.
My alt zero, it brings up it's over, and my alt Zero is I had to fix something with Shadowplay. And I can't have my stream visible to me. I have to have it minimized so that my stream doesn't lag. Dude, I've told you, I'm all fucked up today. Like, expect a disaster stream. What do you want? You don't want a disaster stream?
I'm gonna be 4K tonight.
Holy, I melted.
Haven't you not slept ever?
Yeah, but who wants to do that at 4 p.m.? I'm really good when I'm tired.
I don't believe that for a second.
Yeah?
What is happening? Guys, I think we're dying. I think our Genji's AFK. That might be bad. That might be bad, guys. We might have an AFK ninja. Chat? I just saw people saying it's over and thought it was a funny Germa joke that everyone was really into.
Oh, bye, Kilo. My ultimate
is ready. Get in there, and I will keep you. Oh, sorry, Lenny. Get in there.
Oh, there's so much chaos on my screen. I'm not used to the chaos. Not used to the chaos. I'm used to much slower paced games, like, you know.
You need to get the Mercy, she's on.
She's
Like, Titanfall, much slower.
She's in that window now, soldier.
I'll get that up.
Stay on the cart.
She's still on top left.
Shit, I'm goofing. I goofed up real bad. Stream sucks. Game sucks. Life sucks. Just end it all, dude. 60 seconds
remaining. I'm ulti. Oh shit. Oh shit. You guys, you know me? Sir, where are you actually?
Okay, I got the boost.
Yeah, we need to group up.
I'm waiting for tanks.
Yeah, speed in.
Thank
you. Get
the mercy out.
Killed him.
So is Mercy like a thing again?
It's a boosted Reinhardt.
Is everyone running Mercies again? Or what? Oh, well that's gone.
Oh, got him. And
Jesus, I'm not dead.
Mercy.
Okay, now I'm dead.
Oh shit, she's almost dead. Oh no.
Oh yeah, Mercy's 1 second health regen thing got pushed into live because nothing actually was changed after it was implemented. Even though some of it was really silly. Now I remember that. play Titanfall 2. You mastered this game, bro.
I'll do whatever for this one.
Yeah. Destroying the meta completely is fine.
What do you mean?
I was just a little bit annoyed at how the longest PTR that was promised to be the one that would be the most experimental experimented with really nothing, because everything made it through without any modifications. I don't know. I kind of assumed the whole time that, oh yeah, Soldier 76, they're not going to keep him like that. You know, why even concern myself with what they're doing? Because they're probably going to tweak him once or twice before this is over. They didn't do that. I don't know what I was expecting. What the heck? Oh, the sub notification is what's off center. Yeah, everything in the world's going to be off center.
Stir, have you played much Soldier since the patch?
I haven't played this game much, so no.
Once you just play Soldier and realize, like, oh shit, he's different.
But everyone else is gonna play him.
Yeah, but he's just so good.
This is going to I shouldn't have wasted that.
Dennis, Umbra?
Who is she?
Would you want Stir making the
yeah,
calls?
Yeah, exactly. Like, he's
just not sure how serious you could take it, but he's like, yeah, go in, guys.
Yeah, go in, guys.
Soldier, play please.
Oh, what? That vision.
Every time I press
it. There was a hacker too.
They're walking in. I don't know. Surprised we lost that much. They just got to walk in, man. They just got to walk right in, and we done did bad.
Yeah,
we're the bad team now. But just yesterday, my rank decayed again. I've lost so much rank because of decay. So much rank. Mad because Ana's irrelevant? I don't think she's irrelevant at all. And I'm a pretty happy-go-lucky guy, you know? I'm a pretty happy dude. It's really silly and so am I. Thanks, No Horse, for, I guess, 50 cents. I will use that on my, I don't know, I'll stick it in my nose. Stormborn, thanks for subbing. Leon. Dude, is that the infamous double baby, Leon? You got two babies now? Jeez. Rational Sandwich. All the boys back in town. Lethal Spoon a month away from a baby. Not the infamous double baby, but just the first. First kid's the only one that matters anyway.
Happy birthday!
Ace Apollo, that guy. That, I don't even want to say that guy's name. I hate that guy. Fuck off. Who would you auto boost in this meta? 76, Genji. Someone who is near death, preferably a tank, so that you can keep them alive forever. So I mean, like, oh wow, you can't like push and easily mow everyone over like they're the lawn with Reinhardt. But you can still save his life and he can get a lot of damage. It puts Ana more in line with what she should have been. The most outrageous heals per second ever. And your ult's good at keeping people alive with the 50% damage reduction. But if you still want to be offensive with it, Genji, 76. Most likely. And if there were ever a Bastion in your game, defensive Bastion setup and keeping him alive with boost, pretty good. Was that guy that ruins everyone's games? On my team? Got him. Still at it. I'm glad to see not much has changed with Overwatch. It's still the same old game I remember. Genji is weak. Okay, I can either be the only actual healer or the only actual tank. What do you want?
I'll play Reinhardt.
Never stop fighting for what you believe in.
Stick together. We will. I haven't played in a month.
I broke the system.
Those days are over.
All right, Mary, you can roll off the Ryan. I'm gonna like do the charge thing.
Same.
Yes, sir.
Symmetra on attack and ranked. Yeah, Steve-O is only plays Symmetra. It's just a fact of life. I think it's either Symmetra or Torbjorn. So I hope with that amount of playtime, he's figured out what to do on attack on Hollywood. So we can hope for the best.
Hey, do it. Too late.
I'm waiting for you to put up the wall.
You don't know, just charge me. I'll put up the wall.
His trust.
He's sleeping!
Let's get him!
It's
the Mercy. Mercy's in the back, oh, Anna's dead, Mercy's in the back.
Right? 76 up top. I almost have boost.
Oh. Me.
Oh, I was the only one on the objective, I didn't know. Play with Korea? I'm playing with Korea's duo buddy, so I'd assume if I'm playing with him, Korea's probably offline. Let me live my life.
Is that a Symmetra?
Where have you been?
Get in there.
Oh, I was hoping he'd be able to kill that Reinhardt. I don't think boost is gonna help us very much.
We have Tully.
Damn it. We don't have anyone who could really jump up to high ground, so I just kind of gave it away and made sure he wouldn't die, like I was saying. Teleporter! We're winners! The best Symmetra in the game! I mean, the only one. Dude, I really hope they actually buff her. I'm really looking forward to the Symmetra rework.
Uh-oh. What the fuck is going on with these Reinhardts?
Him with the jump shot. Oh, Mercy's. Oh, they have a Bastion now. I got a 3-man.
Today he swapped stories with fellow cyber junkies in the forum.
I'll push cart. Somebody.
It can't be pushed yet.
What the cart?
There were two people on it.
Yeah, Azari three times. Feels good.
Jeez. How hard did this patch destroy Ana? Barely at all. I mean, you can't base your offensive pushes on a support character, which is actually really great game design.
Who's the alien?
But she's still a really great support.
May you have wall?
Oh, I messed it up.
Okay, wait, I'm waiting.
Damn.
I'm out of here. I've got you in
my sights. Yeah, boost the Symmetra? That's bad now because she doesn't get the speed boost. I would love to. Something I never got to do very much.
It's pretty close, to be honest. I want you to put it up top because they're jumping, so I just use.
But at least I can run kill over.
Oh, you can put in that room in there. Oh, yeah.
76 is top left. He's in the staircase.
Man, do you have a wall?
Yeah, but...
I don't know if I can do it. I'll do it.
Yeah. Trying to get up here. Why
let's fight him, let's fight him.
Just, this cool.
Oh god, I'm getting destroyed. Everything's awful! We need to take control of this high ground before we push in. The 76 is, yeah. What do you think about the soldier buff? I think it's really dumb. Behind you, 76, Zarya's coming up to you.
Killing soldier, he's dead. What the heck?
They're separated.
Mercy's on point though.
Bastion top.
Killer Zarya.
Alright, cool. Just in general in any game, I don't like hitscan characters being the more powerful option over projectile characters that are usually harder and have to put themselves out there more like Pharah. So 76, once again, being a god. I mean, I kind of like it just because it brings more offense characters into the selectable pool because now he once again matches up with McCree. I don't know, just like as a general rule, I don't like it.
He's so much more better this patch because no one plays McCree anymore.
I still like McCree.
He gets okay. Outranged.
We're gonna have a teleporter. Though. I don't care about the revive. Unlock the Oni Genji skin. Nope.
Like it's the legit soldier and then just three tanks.
Never stop. We're gonna fix that hopefully.
Hope they do. I miss playing McCree Genji.
Did they nerf Genji as the way you said that? Or you just
like, no, more
just
tanks and sports? I'm weak. Surprised.
I was like, it's my main dude, right? How did I hear this?
That,
you can't 1v1 the
that Sombra was an offense character.
It
seemed like the one thing you didn't need more of. Unless it was like a tank killing offense character, which I guess in a way she is because she could just destroy Reinhardt shields and stuff.
They have to like worry about getting the teleporter plus worry about getting
her design definitely mixed things up a lot, so can't complain there.
This should work though. Stirs the god solo healer.
Mwah.
Mwah.
My ultimate
is charging. Oh, sin. They have Bastion still? Oh no, that's a lot of tanks.
They're going high ground.
Winston's gonna jump me, for sure.
He's almost dead. No, we can kill him. 13, like, he's 1 HP.
Mercy's on him. Did I miss him? Everyone's taking so much damage.
Okay.
He has so many shields.
I really am surprised that I'm still hitting like sleeps and everything. I'm usually so rusty. He tack visor to kill a Winston.
Today he swapped stories with fellow cyber.
They're coming to look for the teleporter. The
no, you ain't! Thought he was getting it. He didn't even find it though.
Veteran OP.
We're still good. The switch on this map is stupid because they literally have to run through all of us to get to the teleporter.
Not necessarily.
All the feral places, don't you talking about?
Winsley could just jump over the gate or Somber or something. I'm gonna get in the back.
Yeah, they're going up top again.
I should charge the stairway. Your shield. I've got you in my sights. The tank flank. Oh,
what?
Nice charge.
Thanks, babe. We got the totally, I think it was Winston.
Zarya's stuck in his charge.
Hold on. Yeah, Winston's behind us. Damn.
I'm limping.
I wanted to sleep that boy so bad.
Close to my.
Cool, we got him. That was a symmetric ball. It's so random.
Right?
I give him the flank earth shatter. If I ever get it.
Go down.
Yeah, sorry. See if you can put it up there. Oh my god! Watch the incoming earth shatter from above.
One day I'll find a boost target.
Did you get res that far? Heroes never
die. Surprised my grenade hit them and I'm dead and... I'll boost you, kill it. Get the mercy. Mercy in the stairs.
I got shatter down. Ryan's one shot.
Teleporter. For the win!
I love you,
boy. Yay. We're on a quarter inch here at 25. Thanks, finals. Buddy boy. 3-0. Throw in the well. Victory. For you. This season alone, 111 hours? That's crazy amount of playtime. God damn!
They killed the 2 DPS. Heroes never die.
Would you want Stir making the calls?
Yeah, exactly. Like he's
just not sure how serious you could take it when he's like, yeah, go guys.
All of that healing of full health targets. Pretty cool. So, in total, wow, legendary, in total, I was 40, 45 in Grandmaster, and I pretty much stopped playing, because I was like, cool, I hit Grandmaster early. That's when, like, being just in Grandmaster, I was in, like, top 30, and I just stopped playing on my main account. That decayed once, kicked us out of Grandmaster, we decayed again yesterday.
Today, he swapped stories with fellow cyber junkies in the forum.
We've lost 100 points to not playing the game. Apparently, it's an Ana day. I'm feeling it. I actually like her more now that she's less overpowered because that's how my brain works. Ooh, Stir, I got a bookshelf. What book should I read? I don't know, just put it on the shelf. Make it look like you read it already. Nanu, 24 months. Never stop fighting. He's got the 2 years. Dos. I need to figure out emotes and I need to figure out sub badges if I want to do the incremental ones. I got some figuring out to do. I've actually seen the incremental sub badges on some channels and I gotta say I don't even really like how it looks unless they're very subtly barely different. Even just color changes on them has been, I don't know, It's so messy. How about we're all equals? You know what I mean? How about we just all be equals?
That was a long ass.
Well, I wish I had already been in team chat. Maybe I could have slept him and he would have lived.
Gotta make your way to point.
You're going to live. They're probably gonna want to die, yeah. Especially if they have a hog.
There's support sleeping on.
Oh, Winston's already dead. Holy shit. Yeah, I agree with the Zarya. I have a boost.
Yeah, I can die after that. You don't like Zarya.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, I'm so dead. God damn it.
The Lucio outside point.
I got like perfectly line of sighted from saving everyone's life.
I had all. I wanted to use it, but I had like 12 health. This is much
better than the command on the. Get a Zarya. Really, a Zarya.
It's just a scratch, you'll be fine. We need the Zarya just to stop getting hooked. That's option two. You're covered. Today, and like hooked where no one could even in the forum. Let's all pull back. Pull back. Get back in. It's hooked where I can't help him. I can't sleep the road hog. I can't even see the people getting hooked because they're all in fucking random spots.
Holy, it is all over the map. I gotta make it though.
Where is he going? Remember when Stark played me? Is that like a thing I don't do? Best round. I guess. Rhombus Pie! Welcome, boy. Sorry, the sign tonight. Pretty good. D&D was fun today. If anyone caught it, I had fun. Went better than I thought it would.
Go for it, man.
As far as,
I don't know how good Farrah is either with Soldier, but you do you, May. I ain't gonna hate
stuff. I could Mercy. But nah. Nah. Shouldn't have shot that. That was a complete dumb boy thing to do. Happy birthday, man. I gotta change that sound. Let's be aggressive. How many you, Roadhog?
Do we need a Ryan?
Jesus Louises. As long as this Tracer dies, I don't know, that was a massive distraction. Someone's asleep by their front door.
You get another Zarya, shield me when I get hooked.
You're not getting rid of me that
easy. My ultimate is almost ready.
Fine.
The tree sounds up right.
You're covered.
Watch that hog around left side.
Hog and Zarya.
I'm gonna boost 76 if we can get in.
Get in there.
I miss so much. Feels bad.
Still a tracer.
Well, we're doing better. Oh, there's that.
They're going on left side.
Beware of hook. I feel like we're losing to their roadhog. 100%.
Soldier and hog left side.
Hog left. Wow, that was a throw. Nice throwster.
I got all.
Take your medicine.
That tried to drop some support out there.
We're dead. That was so bad. So it's kind of over after the tracer bomb. Doomed to failure.
My ultimate is charging.
How many play the games have I got about? About 16 million. I'm a god. Every play of the game ever is mine.
I don't have shield, don't get hooked.
Tracer behind us.
No one stopped the soldier, so you guys are right.
Kill the soldier. Kill the
cyber junkies in the forum.
Oh, I did not want to have to boost him, but that was like too close.
Ran in there and literally just able to burst me down into cliffs and a rocket.
Not bad, pretty good. I've been missing a lot of stuff. But
I just realized it's you, sir. Goddamn.
I don't even play this game. What is it?
Nice kill. Nice pick.
Hogs around left side for hook.
What? I didn't sleep it? Oh my god, that does so much damage now. I didn't think I had to throw my grenade.
I've got you in my sights.
If every bullet's doing like 4 more damage, then yeah, that's a lot more damage. I haven't experienced that too much yet. When Soundquake coming out? I think it's tomorrow.
Are you watching your back out there? Then I have nothing to worry
about. Is it 3 more? Oh, it was 4. I mean, I assumed I'd be able to get away and barely be alive with probably like 20 health. But then however many times he shot me, multiply times 3, it probably adds up to something like at least 25 health. I'm dead. Eight, Zave. Sup.
Take your medicine.
Alright.
The pain.
4.
Shield down. Coming up in 5 seconds. I have shield to hook.
Watch for the hog hook into the well.
Oh, I'm dead. He's hog went on the left by himself.
McCree's behind us. He can't heal on his small kit. I'm trapped out. I just want to heal you, daughter. Man. If only I could hit people. I'm just gonna pretend this is Titanfall and hit most shots. That'll work.
Good pick.
Today he swapped stories with fellow cyber junkies in the forum.
You're going to be okay.
Oh, later. Titanfall. Dude, I don't know why, but I felt like I was really good at Titanfall. I just did. Come in now, Pharaoh, and I can boost you.
All right.
Oh, they see you. I slept Zenyatta. Just saved his life. Oh, well, that's fine. It's too bad my grenade missed, but I think they were winning that fight anyway, even before the Graviton. Well, the Graviton was sad, because we were never going to kill anybody anyway. It was like a support Azaria and who was with me?
He's dropped the beat and, Red ult and Zen ult.
Who wants the boost?
My ultimate is charging.
Red Hog's left side somewhere.
Sounds good. I'll give it to the guy who said I want it.
And then Red Hog went back.
I will keep you healed.
Walk in dream. I'll give it to you.
You're going to live. No power down. Get in there.
You're low. Nice. Oh, wow.
Wow, what an efficient use of honor boost. It's gonna feel like that for a while. Like, oh wow, we didn't kill their whole team with boost. What a waste. But those are the times we live in now. Hog on point. I think that needle killed him. Sick! The comeback is real.
Take your medicine.
Do I think of fire changes? I know they complained about it on Reddit and it got a lot of top votes, so I think everyone's gonna agree with the Reddit opinion that it made her worse, but she's probably overall better, and it was a pretty smart change actually, because the problem with boosting Pharah's damage is that spamming becomes more efficient. So her explosion radius does more damage. But if her explosion radius was still bouncing people around, you just randomly bounce people around and get kind of stupid damage that wouldn't even feel good. Especially if Mercy's boosting you. It's a whole thing. So I think it's a pretty decent response to not wanting to
kill counter.
Yeah. I don't think it's bad. Games. I like it.
The mind games are real, dude.
I think it makes the amount of kills you'll get with Pharah, and like 1v1ing people, a lot more consistent.
Happen, dude. Happen.
But it might take some time to get used to the actual the change to the knockback.
What? Nice, bro.
I have not hit any of these.
I'm a Kree again.
I could be shield, sorry. You're covered. The objective is now.
Dude, you're a tank.
There's so much better. The heals are nuts.
Still healing you. I got line of sight on you. I slept McCree in the back, I think. Oh, I was trying to heal you.
These guys are getting pocketed as well. I can't kill them.
Her jet buff? I mean, what do you want me to say? She can jet more. That's a bad thing. The only really opinion you can have is cool, I guess. I don't know. She didn't need it. She did not need it. It's just sort of whatever. If she's going to be the fly character, why not just let her go all out on it, you know? She used to kind of be able to do that by riding on walls, and they didn't like that she could hover forever. But I think the game has changed enough and been fast enough and proven fast enough and shown how strong she actually is that why not just give it to her? Oh, we need a backup. Backup, backup, backup.
Watching your back. Zero Anubis.
I just gave it to Pharah. It was moderately successful. I kept her alive and she drew fire. This is going to hurt.
Well, I'll keep that hook for you, fucking flat chick.
Yo, I stepped out of the way. What are you talking about?
I might have a story to tell, but I don't know if I'm gonna have enough time to tell the story. Or, I don't know, feel like doing it today.
Weapon energy?
Wait, I actually have a World Cup story I never told as well.
Like 3 HP hiding.
That's all she wrote! Story. Okay, well I got this World Cup story. I'll tell after this game. I wanna win this game. I've got you in my
sights. Just me and you, bro, let's go.
Eklund?
Check me out. Securing the point.
I'm almost to the point to heal.
G.
You're powered up. Get in there.
Cool. Alright, so this is, like most of my travel stories, like going to Germany, it starts with the fact that I didn't really sleep much, I didn't really eat much, and actually right from the airport, I went to the place, the practice area at the studio where we were going to be. Because I showed up a day late, because I had planned to show up a day late, because being there for 2 weeks was already enough, and they messed up my flight. There was a whole debacle there that, you know, they covered it, it's whatever, it all got sorted out, but I booked my own flight, so I chose a day late, and I show up late, and...
Oh,
actually, I mean,
Grandmaster.
Yay!
Stairs carrying the fuck out of me, boys.
Dude, you had, like, 800 health in that fight.
He says, legit, dude, I was not dying.
So yeah. So I practiced all day, because I just went straight to the place. And didn't get into, to check into my hotel until, like, I think it was 8 p.m., 2 days after I was supposed to be checked into my hotel, right? So, it's 2 days after I'm supposed to check in. And I check in and everything's fine. I just go up, check-in situation, it's all good. I was supposed to tell another part of the story first, but I got all my facts out of order. Fuck, we're just gonna keep going with it. So I go up to the room. And inside, like, I open the door to, okay, cool, this is my hotel room. And I open the door and I see people's bags laying around, all the lights are on. And I'm like, wait, was I supposed to share a room with someone? No one mentioned I was gonna be sharing a room. So I don't know, I walk in. I'm really confused. I figure, you know, everyone's baggage has, like, their name tagged on it because it all has to go through, when you put it down in a plane and all that stuff. It has, like, their name on it. And I see an energy jersey in one of the bags. But what really tips me off of who this room belongs to is there is a half a gallon of milk sitting in warm water and like six boxes of cookies on the table. So I immediately know, okay, I'm in Siegel's room. I don't know. They gave me Siegel's room. And why do you know that Siegel has six boxes of cookies and warm milk in warm water? Well, because they had told me that they had to get ice to put the milk in because he has to have cookies and milk every night before bed. Otherwise, he can't sleep. I don't know, he's fucking Santa Claus or something. So that's what really tipped me off. I went and got a different room. Fun story. I don't get it. Apparently he'd mentioned too that it wasn't a secret that he'd mentioned on stream before, the cookies and milk thing. I don't know, it's just... Like, he told me while I was at the training session the story about how he ordered six boxes of cookies and he made sure he got milk and there had to be ice so you could keep the milk cold and all that. And it's like, that's funny. But to get the wrong room and actually, like, he was not joking. Okay, alright. That's my World Cup story. And then we lost to Korea because we didn't practice. That's the rest of the story. Well, everyone was talking about Amazon Now, which is, you can order, like, directly from an Amazon shipping place, and it takes, like, 2 hours to get there, which they were using to get their cookies. I got introduced to a lot of food delivery services. I tried Uber Eats for the first time out at the World Cup. Tried Fat Burger, because I always got to try all the burgers and judge them. Is that really Adam? Segoy! I don't think Adam's Masters, unless he, like, decayed or something.
Whoa! I know you, Star!
Whoa!
Whoa, brother!
That's not Adam.
What is this? Everyone a DPS?
Hey, Dream Casper, where's Korea? Adam.
He's
I always run into this Adam, and every time I wonder if Adam is Adam.
Hey, let me play DPS, I'll carry you.
Hey, can my top 50 friend here play deeps, though?
I'm top 50 in my emotions.
I'm top
Can
one in my room.
Can we not run a Sombra? Like, please? It's noon
somewhere in the world. Only because I'm in the presence of the man I used to
watch. Hey, you want a DPS?
I would prefer DPS. Never mind, I guess they're dodging.
Goodbye, little
Dodged.
Man. Dodged.
Fucking cut.
I don't know if that dodge thing is still a thing, but... Dodge games get report. It's the new motto of Overwatch. Child Soldier. Hey, Poppy. Couple subs. Spandalon. Bowie Sensei. Yielder Disco Gypsy Fish. Sup, nerd. Stop charging into zombies. Dude, you don't understand how unlucky that scenario was. and how super buff my character is, and how much damage I'm capable of dishing Disco. You just don't understand. Streamer bad. Let's start with Grandmaster before, but just showed a season high. My season high was Grandmaster. I stopped playing this account when I got there, and then I ranked a kid twice. So I lost 50 points total for not playing. That's pretty much where we're at.
Happy birthday!
I'm surprised top 500 is actually fully in Grandmaster. How do I look at the leaderboard again? I don't know. We can look at that screen now. Oh, there's the leaderboard. They changed that a little bit, didn't they? Investigator. I know you. You're top 500, dude. You are actually the 500. 4,039. Not too worried about climbing either, because when I got Grandmaster, just being in Grandmaster, like the rank 4,000, meant you were like top 50. So now that it's been a long ass time and it's towards the end of the season, the Grandmaster that I had, based on the games I won, if you really think about it, is kind of like if now I had like 4,200, 4,300. So hopefully, win lots easy games. Cause it's all this stuff. It's the inflation. It's this economy and this sort of rank system. You know what I mean?
Happy birthday!
Also, I wonder how many people are still using alt accounts. I haven't paid attention much. Because, I mean, my alt account right now is, it decayed from 3,800 all the way down to 3,000. Like, a lot of people at World Cup had accounts just, it decays all the way down to 3,000 and it stops because it can't decay past that anymore.
Traveling to Molskaya Industries. Select.
Oh shit, it's Korea. I didn't know he was actually playing. I'm just, it's on a day. I don't even give a shit. Counter is Korea.
Ground control.
Hey boy, and Olonese, Alonzo. Hey, you know what game I really am disappointed by? I tried to play on stream the other day. I think Tyranny, not a good game. Especially compared to Pillars of Eternity. It's like 50% of that game. IMO. Kind of sad. I broke the shit out of it. Like, I absolutely... Many bugs. I had two different save files after done streaming be completely locked and unable to continue. At the same point after the, in the first act. I think I'm just good at breaking games.
I must say you're looking quite well. The slide must agree with you.
And you are looking as
I put Keep Obsidian game, you say, oh, also, there's also that, but I just think every aspect of the game, combat, everything. The only thing that's a little bit more interesting about it is the story is definitely grabs you a little bit more than I think Pillars did at the start. But it didn't even matter because all the options weren't actually leading up to what I thought they were leading up to. Or like I tried to be like a double traitor, you know what I mean? Like a double traitor and investigator. And it really, did not go the way I thought it would. And they wouldn't give me like basic options to, oh I'm dead. That's too bad. Anyway, I should stop. the things I'm saying. 10% more focus, sir. Where's our teleporter? Where's our revive? We're holding on. See, that's what I mean. Like, if I didn't get slept or... I didn't even realize they had an Ana that far up. That's the real problem.
I've seen worse. You're going to live.
We're good. I'm back to aid you! Oh, shit! And pretending to be an orc all day just gets you like that. Like, I'm in the Battle Brother mood. Like, it just turns you into that person.
My ultimate is charging.
Watching your back.
They're in the right.
Coming down the stairs.
Get in there.
Sorry.
Justice rains from above.
Push them back.
Get back in.
She's almost dead. Did I actually join Team Chat? Okay, I did. I did it. My health kit. I needed that.
I'm a McCree now.
My feeling Star got much better on it during World Cup. That's story number two, but I don't know if I'm ready to tell that. It actually has nothing to do with the World Cup. That was a really bad grenade. And it was... He had his shield kind of with Winston laying out the side, so I figured I'd go for it. Nah. I don't think Poke realizes how... I mean, everybody in that game is super, super new to the game. And I'm kind of trying to stay out of the decision-making a little bit, because I know Huck really enjoys that kind of stuff, and... I made a stupid-ass character so I can let everyone else learn things. I was just tripping old guys.
Someone's going top right on the other moving platforms.
I will keep you here.
No charge.
Suicide. Freezing him. He's frozen. I'm just gonna keep him frozen.
Ah, oh, shit. He didn't even have, like, line of sight of me. Did he? Oh no, he got booped to the side while he was doing, which doesn't even make any sense because he was in the air.
Testing.
Objective is under attack. Get on it. Monkey fell.
I failed.
I'm gonna be able to boost in a second if we need it. Go and run.
I gotta get in there.
Get in there.
I don't know why he second guessed what he was doing. Kill Ryan, one health. Tell me how your heart felt when you nana boosted Lucio in the World Cup. I already didn't care. The problem with boosting that Lucio in the World Cup, for the super specific example of what happened there, is normally when we were playing, our team would actually talk and care and communicate and have practice maps, but we were playing really, really bad. So it's not like Seagull was calling for boosts, no one was really calling anything, not to single him out or anyone out. It was just kind of a sloppy game altogether. So he would normally dash straight up in the air, take the boost and go in. But we were not even doing the most basic level of coordination to do stuff like that, you know what I mean? So I went to go boost him. He dashed. And him dashing, there was a Lucio there instead of the Genji that I just tried to click on. It was a sad state of affairs well before that. That was a long story for a, basic ass question.
They burned a lot of us that fight.
My ultimate is charged. My
ultimate is ready.
Aw.
He's low.
Look out for Earth Shatter.
Get in there.
Monkey on point.
I remember Sir telling exactly the same thing before. No. I think it was Dur Slasher did an interview with me. That was on Yahoo Esports. If you want to hear more about the World Cup, it wasn't a bad interview. It was pretty long, too. Am I remembering correctly that you played Pathfinder before? Yeah, me, Jerma, Ronnie, and my wife played. Switching sides. And while I was at the World Cup, I read probably 100 hours of Pathfinder stuff. I've become a knowledgeable nerd. Okay, so bad. Hey, it kind of was. You did miss me a bit. You gave me too many chances. Hey, Poro. Star, who really did 9/11?
Never stop fighting for what you believe in.
Did you play in the World Cup? If they do one next year, I would love to do it again. And yeah, I asked them if they planned on even doing a second one because they only did like Heroes of the Dorm one time, and then the next year was nah. But they said they'd like to do something like the World Cup again next year instead of a full serious tournament at BlizzCon. They don't want like the league finals for the new Overwatch League to end at BlizzCon. But I mean, that's still so far away. We'll see. I think the Overwatch League season actually ends. I can't remember. It was like August or something, but that seems too soon. But yeah, it was like an off season and everything. I don't know.
What's your plan?
I'm probably gonna wall them off. Like that. Charge him. Oh, you got him by the door. He's actually snake.
I didn't hit anybody.
Oh, he's sleeping low HP. They're rolled up good.
Damn it. Damn bubbles.
What the fuck?
I'm okay with that. Let's just group up again. We should be winning. I feel like we've had every advantage. And how many people have been stuck in the walls, but we can't actually finish anybody off.
My tactical visor is charging.
After this, I'll just switch to Reaper because they have triple tank.
That's also kind of the sad part of not having McCree and having the 76 instead, is you can't flash over like the Rhine wall. Watching your back. Who shot him? Fuck you! Why would you shoot him?
Go ahead.
You had so much time to not shoot him. That Ana is so hurt. Ana hurt.
Oh my god. I
Pro. Dude, he had a bubble on him and everything. Like, you see him fall asleep, you see him with the bubble wears off. Oh, shit! That Reinhardt was so ready for the Call of Duty. I got boost again. I'm gonna try and... I don't know. Is boosting Reaper even good anymore?
8%.
Oh, he jumped from
it. Oh, shit.
Roadhog behind.
Lucio's all over the world. If you know we're boosting in, just stop moving. Just stop jumping around, Drona, and just... Do us all a favor. I don't think it mattered either way. Because we kind of got zoinked into an ultimate, but you know.
I'm not ready to hang it up. This is my jam. There's a Roadhog on the left, watch out.
Here goes all up.
Damn. Slept May at the top of the elevator. It's just a scratch, you'll be fine. I almost have another ult. I'm still building him like crazy fast. We'll just have another boost. I don't know, I feel like the same thing as before. These fights are starting off barely in our favor. And then just something dumb happens or we're unable to capitalize on simple things.
Nano boost is ready to deploy.
Seems like a lot of people in the chat are trying to get started trash talk about people. I haven't been reading it enough to know, but I mean that's Twitch chat. You need the drama. Okay, if we can speed boost in, I'll boost you in the back.
Oh, I just got blocked. Oh, I died.
We're all gonna die. It's all of us. That's what I mean, like... we get ready to start a fight. Even with the Roadhog being asleep there, I was like, oh shit, maybe we can capitalize on this we're all dead. Never mind.
Just Graviton to bail out the Zeno, and after that, me and Anno I'm gonna go ferry them. If we keep waiting, they're gonna build ults. We just gotta pop Graviton.
Jesus.
We're dying too fast. We have to stay alive before we go in.
Use nano boost.
The longer you live, the better you do. Fun fact.
Get this Ryan on the right. Come on, we got two. We got a pick.
He's low. Ryan's low.
We lost our Winston. God damn it. What? And Azaria got. Oh, see, like. that didn't seem like a bad situation. And then stand still and get charged. I hope we win. Oh, God, please let us win right now. Praise Jesus! Nope.
watching your back.
Roadhog time.
I don't know what I'm doing. 76, please no get hook, please no get wall. We have no ults, we're not gonna be able to do this.
Go through main, she has no wall. If you wanna...
She has it by now. We have no ults, but we're gonna have to speed boost in and hope for the best. That maze ice wall.
Nice.
What? Well, at least we got both. Now we just need the first hold. Kind of. Doesn't give us the extra minute, actually. I know how this game
today
works.
Today he swapped stories
with
fellow cyber junkies in the forum.
Like all the ads I watched, it was only it was always for you, bro. Thanks. Select your hero. Nega Callahan, ground control. Oh, I got ground control. Thanks, both you guys.
Never stop fighting for what you believe.
I mean, I like 76 is good. I'm never gonna say like, wow, having a 76 on your team now is bad, but I do kind of miss the utility of the McCree stun being there. So I think that's why a lot of the kills I feel like we normally would be able to capitalize on got away, because no flashbang, no giant burst of damage from McCree.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
You take the good, you take the bad. You put both hitscan heroes on your team. And there you have. Like, die. Team comp, I don't know. Reinhardt's really low, can't heal. That's unfortunate. I don't even know what went wrong. That felt so winnable.
Today, he swapped stories with fellow cyber junkies in the forum.
Cheer! Sir, how does the water cooler system... Why? I don't know. Google that question. Just type what you wrote without the stir and put that into Google. Your Ryan died, like, instantly. Oh, is that what happened? I mean, their Ryan died pretty instantly, too. Because I slept him, and he died, like, immediately after getting slept. So I wouldn't say that's exactly accurate. Lightman. Is that like a Pikmin or like a lightning? I don't know.
Today he swapped stories with fellow cyber junkies in the forum.
No, rolling a 6 or lower is losing. It's Korea again. Select your hero. Oh. I don't think I'm ever going to be a DPS boy. Someone's always going to pick 76 and he's always going to want a deeps.
What up?
I don't know. I'm happy playing on every game, apparently.
Zach, are you on a streak?
A simple boy.
I'm on a hot streak, bro.
Well, I'm on a down streak, so... we'll cancel each other out.
I'll do you a favor. If I'm not killing anything, you can take that deeps.
Alright. I mean, I'll deeps anyway, you know what I'm saying?
Sir, what would bring you back to TF2 to try it out again? $100,000 to set up the GoFundMe. The Kickstarter.
Yo, D-Cop tilts what have you. Insanely hard.
The Indiegogo. Set it up.
Yeah.
Oh, Korea is just focusing me. I cry.
Today he swapped stories with fellow Korea also cyber junkies really hard, in the forum.
He still plays the game.
They're gonna play Roadhog or Winston and just jump on me every time.
Done. Here you go. Have it. Well, I can tell you what won't bring me back for sure is them updating and adding more bullshit overpowered stuff to the Pyro, which is the next confirmed update that has taken them 5 months to do, despite all community items being already created for the Pyro, and they probably don't even have to do that much work themselves.
Ooh, it headshot me.
Nice. Okay. Wall down. Hey, side room is open.
Walk forward, let's get him. Broken.
Is the main here ice blocking?
Hey, she's maze behind. Nice. Green got him.
Mercy, one hit, back left. Oh. Mercy, back left room. She's lit.
They can't heal, so.
Hey, take the point, Ross.
I am taking the objective.
Happy birthday!
Hello!
Hello! Fire discharge
oh, yeah,
right there?
Counter. Korean. Or Korea.
Korea!
Korea. Dream, why aren't you with him?
Usually.
I don't, that's how I really feel. It was 5 months ago they did the voting for the who do you want to get an update? Pyro, the shittiest character in the game that everyone seems to love for some reason. Or Heavy, the character that desperately needs an update to remain relevant in any sort of way. Pyro, I guess, I don't know.
Dude, that's fucking, you just scattered them like all over the place.
Oh, May behind on the back stairs above you. Oh, down.
The biggest bullshit character.
I got no charge though.
He's one shot up there.
Oh no.
Mercy's dead, no res. We're all dead, I can't res you! The Mercy's dead! I could siphon her ult.
Oh, it hurts.
Okay, just die together.
Maybe flanking around the back, killing the Mercy, let my whole team die, and I shouldn't have let that happen, but I don't know.
Someone get that payload moving. Yeah, wait, I was going ham. Two of them are down. Go, two are down. No main, no soldier.
Mercy's on the bridge.
One Zarya ult? Yeah.
Zarya is coming around the back.
Oh, shit.
Zarya's sleeping on these stairs over here, if I can get some help. Over here, over here, over here. Never mind.
Where the fuck is over here?
Zarya,
I know, I'm sorry, I wasn't very descriptive.
Oh, he just jumped down and killed us. Mercy's on top looking around.
Yo, I believe in you! No one ever did!
Holy fuck. I got a shield for you.
Oh god.
That ult came up so late.
Oh!
And they ran.
I'm Dario, I'm here.
Oh, Shit, that was a battle. Oh my god. That's my bad.
I shouldn't have believed him. He was already walking away.
Damn, I got knocked into the air when I was breaking.
I don't know. Let's just go up the bottom right stairs or something. Come with us or die trying.
Lincoln's lit.
Oh, I'm so dead. He has another barrier. I don't know, we might need a Reaper or something, because Winston's getting too much.
Isn't that low getting pocketed though? Oh, hello.
Okay, I got Korea.
Zen Nonobus is my jam. I mean, when you're gonna one shot headshot people, why not?
Yeah, can I just attack and then switch?
Come up the top left, 76.
He's low.
High ground's stupid. Let's let him have it.
My hero.
Payload secured. Move out.
Holy fuck.
One health, Mercy, she did.
Soldiers above.
Oh, he's still up there.
We can't get high ground.
Because we're not trying to.
We're just going to the payload instead of going to the stairs.
Yeah, we should still go top right.
Either that or top left stairs where he's been standing for the last 5 minutes.
Let's do that.
Wow.
Rocket.
Got him.
Hold your shield. Why aren't you holding your shield? Hello? How are we supposed to walk up there without taking damage?
Well, shit.
My ultimate is ready.
Get in there.
Nope. I don't know, we just played really, really dumb. That soldier didn't have bullet shot at him. And a message to the streamer boy. I won't read it.
Wait, I already read it, shit.
Is it even worth playing Pharah into boosted, super boosted, actually boosted by Mercy 76?
Pick whatever you want, Otho.
I'm happy. I'm happy with this. I think Junkrat may have technically gotten a little bit better because Ana got a little bit worse, so supports charging their ultimate isn't a big deal with you spamming them because they can't win off of an offensive support ult, so you can just spam them. Fun facts.
So they're running Pharah. Don't have any head skin.
Are they?
I heard a Pharah. don't know if they're keeping it. Probably.
I can hit moving objects.
Just going whatever pocket.
Where is this part?
Shields recharging.
On the discard. Find discard.
Damn it. There is half health in there. Can't hit moving targets when they're above the wall. Shit thing. Shit. Can't aim up wall. Shit. Splash damage. Shitty character. Farad, nerf please.
Shield recharging.
We're still good anyway.
Farah and Genji are both behind us.
Can you discard it?
Hey, far down.
Got him on health over here.
God damn, that killed me so fast. It's like I fully Genji charged her or something.
Oh my god, Genji's alive. He's in the hallway.
Come back one more time because I have ult.
Oh, never mind. Fucking.
No, I'm just about to get fucking trained.
Today he swapped stories with fellow cyber junkies in the forum.
He's like one health. Shit, he's gonna get hit.
Into the top left.
Ed didn't kill him. God, what are you doing, counter?
Experience tranquility. Someone's above us.
I wanted to switch characters, so I was like, oh, as soon as I do this, Genji's gonna come and kill me. He sorted, and I don't, he went for someone else.
Genji, no.
So I didn't care if I killed myself. That was actually part of the plan.
God damn it.
That one's snow here.
Under us, I turn around.
Good job. For tactical necessity. Dead.
I got bubbled.
Why would you charge?
Mercy's still alive.
I think Mercy's been... Her res has actually been pretty damn good in the games I've played so far today. My ultimate is Much better. They're coming up from the stairs again. They're already on top. Like, they know how to attack high ground. What's up with that?
There's three of them behind you guys.
Nice, what? Except Mercy? Where's Mercy?
Mercy's dead.
Oh, cool.
They keep going the lower thingy up the stairs, so let's be ready for that. Don't give them high ground, we're all just standing around the payload.
You're gonna get bolt, just get ready for that.
One HP in there.
Zenyatta's like... going off alone.
So Zan, why were you in there?
So fucking low.
Sorry, it's one health.
We're all dead in this game. I know what you're doing by yourself, Zan.
Well, soldier's pretty fun. I guess. Silver damage not bad, having played support around. Didn't I play support around? Wait, no, wait. Well, I have to play Junkrat. But still. Blame Zen. Partly, I mean, honestly, Zen was in a not bad spot, but we needed our whole team there, and our whole team was just crazy scattered. Because like I said a couple of times, they're pushing that door every time. No one wanted to hold the door, though. Hold the door. It's a meme. You should all know that by now. But we were all, like, taking a low ground on the payload. Just like we did on attack. Not bad. Pretty good. Wait, no, smoking's bad. I never got that on this account, really? I have it on the other one. Thought I had it, though. I'm gonna go back to Bone Boy, I don't know.
Happy birthday!
You know, how would I replace the golf swing? Why, who would do that? Cordsmith? Traveling to the right. Happy birthday.
Select your hero.
Big bad tank boy? Good team comp? Justice will be done. Oh, we're on offense. God damn it.
Stick together. We will complete our mission.
Might as well pick, like, Sombra. I think that would round this out pretty well.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
No one's changed. I believe.
Hello.
Hello. Hello, lovely silly. 3, 2, 1.
What can I get, Jerma?
He's just building charge on me. Oh well.
Down.
Oh hey, we got a pick, look at that.
His barrier down. Sorry, Zap. His shield's down. Zarya's really low.
I was hoping to hit the Ana, but I guess I'll double juggle the Reinhardt and finally do something. Splitting them up's like not that bad either.
Should have killed the Zarya there, guys.
Though, I suppose as our only tank, I shouldn't be the first to die.
What can I say is above us?
Yeah, Lucio's dead.
Yeah.
What's our game plan?
Kill the Reinhardt bot. I think that's all we got so far. Oh, kill the Ana. Okay, bad job everyone. Just back up, I guess? Oh no.
Alright, he's low. Getting healed.
Yo, that's good job everyone.
Soldier's still behind.
Good job everyone.
And by everyone I mean...
All that DPS, man. Nanoboost is ready to deploy. No, what's it worth? When your tank's gotta do all the killing.
And a headshot.
Freezing upstairs.
Payload secure. Move out. They're going up top now. Yeah, Anna.
Should have saved that.
If we turn this corner, I'm holding on the high ground. Soldier jumped on us.
They have Rose Shatter.
I'm gonna climb in behind them. You guys can distract them a little bit.
The Reinhardt's low. Sounds good.
Hey, look at that.
Ready for transcend. Let's go.
Try and go get upstairs, top right. Cool.
It's all that. The chat was killing me during that session. It made it so much more fun.
Get in there. Nice.
Nice ult, thank you.
Do you love us?
That's Zarya's low.
He's caught out. I'm gonna go kill him.
Zarya's caught out.
And a well-played charge, delaying the shield and still slamming a bitch.
Still now, just fucking chilling.
I can say that because my wife usually doesn't like that word. She's like, "Wow, naughty word! Don't say that." And I'm like, "Okay," but now she's on. She's in LA again. So like, haha, fuck you. You're a nice person. I'm sorry.
Oh, there was a Roadhog. Ryan's on health, but fuck it.
Yeah, I'm just gonna die. If they all dropped down in front of me, maybe life would have been awesome.
Rematch.
Fuck the police!
All for two.
Yeah, fuck your wife. Got her. You miss the old sir who trapped girls? Dude, I'm slamming girls! And Ana's my age, like, I have a chance.
That sounds like a good idea.
Probably just... Well, yeah, they don't have Zemish. Probably just go Zarya.
Combo. Ew. Right there.
My ultimate is ready. Join me. I dare you to dragon.
Okay, that's a pick, boys.
Let him walk forward, let him walk forward.
Alright, escorted.
Oh, no, behind Zarya's one. Oh,
save us! No! Wow, that was awesome.
Just laying on the floor.
They have three tanks. Wanna try two?
Oh.
Dog's on point. He's on a cart.
Zarya, ready for duty.
I've escorting the payload. Let's keep it moving.
Escorting the payload, guys.
They're ahead of the guy. Oh my god, this is damage.
Jeez, that really killed me. When outplaying someone doesn't matter because ultimate. I could have lived too if I just kept my shield up and jumped back. But we all died anyway, so what's it really matter? Convince someone to go second tank, so there's that.
Getting ult pretty quickly. 60 seconds. My ultimate is
ready. They're gonna have probably Zarya ult again. I don't know how.
Blue on us.
I'm not really doing anything at this time. That's big. Going on the trance.
I do have silver limbs. I do.
They'll have Zarya now.
So you need a consistent schedule? I have one.
This game's hard.
I have silver limbs, but I was the solo tank. What's up with that?
I have goldy limbs.
You're a strong big boy, I said.
Select your hero. Also, 10 is a very low number, so yeah, I assume everyone else must have been killing squirrels some, I don't know. Wait, what? I'll continue being the big boy that this team needs. Not giving my DPS enough protection? I don't think there is any world where one tank can give 3 DPS enough protection. Especially when they're starting with high ground advantage on that point in Dorado, which is really hard to take, and you need things like Winston's to jump forward. Maybe I should have switched to Winston? But can one Winston make enough space? Debatable. Quite debatable. I'm just gonna do me and stop blaming myself for everything and remind myself that I pretty much won the first push and I'm a handsome young man with many great attributes. I have a lot going for me. You know, it's not just the Reinhardt play, ladies. He's got a lot of other stuff. He's, you know, he's not bad at, he made himself lunch today. Boom, it was good. Quesadillas, really good. Bet you want to try one. Table tennis Mondays. You don't even know. He's an orc. He was an orc today. Ladies don't even know. A lot going for me, you guys. Great guy. I've met him, great people. Come on! Gonna do that thing where you shield me when the things? Yeah, that thing.
Farragut around us. Go back.
Oh, you got fucking. Oh, I can't.
I got overwatched.
Get. Dude, can we stop having all these tanks? I hate playing against tanks. This is not fun, Blizzard.
They're all over.
Walk it off. Well, they're just walking off.
Thank you. God Overwatched.
Happy birthday!
Rodak's in action. We got the Zen.
Rosario's in the bank.
He's knocking me off.
They're using ultimates that can kill us that the tank characters have. What the fuck?
I mean, he just walked up behind us once, so. That's what I was getting at.
They used two ults to kill me and they didn't, though.
Yo, let's go to Swordhog.
Why am I Ryan again? Because I'm the only person on the team playing tank. We have Poop Boop now, Cole's boy, but I don't know. I feel like I don't want to be the third DPS on the third DPS Fiesta.
What the fuck?
Walk it off. You just sold to me. Acknowledge.
Oh, I'm gonna have Gravitar. We're gonna have, in fact, we're gonna have everything.
That didn't hit anyone. I have no idea how that didn't hit anyone. I know he put up his shield, but it totally looked like very long after I actually ulted. Oh, I'm sad.
Get the red hat behind us?
Reinhardt out of spawn.
He went out from the right.
Get out of here, Rhino boy. Young.
Ah, these guys are everywhere.
They're going up the top left to take the high ground thing. I don't think we've had a one side, like, I don't think we've had a evenly balanced game today. All the games we've won too have seemed super one-sided. And all the games we've lost have seemed very stupid. And very, very difficult. Actually, I would say Volskaya was pretty even, but we could have won that, and it's sad. I take back everything I said. Short-term memory loss. I don't remember a game. How about that? I'm just gonna leave it those couple words and just finish the sentence. How long do people stop boosting Reinhardts? Nothing wrong with it. Also, I lost a shit ton of points for that game. For us to be down at 39-30, we must have lost, like, a lot. 2 games ago, we were at Grandmaster. So in 2 games, we lost, like, 60 points. Actually, that is true. 2 games, we lost 60 points. 2 more months.
Oh, what? Jelly boom.
Does it all end? Is it all over? Are you using France's flag as your player icon? That's not France's flag, that's the Team America jersey for the World Cup. You are mistaken. I'm in a banana sham.
Try not to get killed out there.
Our world is worth fighting for.
Is that it?
No, all that stuff they pumped into me has to be good for something.
Attack. Commences in 30 seconds.
I have a lot of ammo. I might need to freeze someone for that one.
Yeah, this shit's slow as fuck. I only like how it feels more rewarding if you're better with like mechanics like in duels and shit. Other than that, I don't like it.
Okay. I don't know. I don't want to be Pharah and be the one. It's already probably pretty bad to play Pharah when there's 76 super buffed on every team. I'm just gonna play ground Pharah that's better at Pharah than Pharah. Damn it.
Mercy at the Discord right now. She's in that. She's here.
I feel like.
Mine's low.
Fuck that character right now. I'm just not used to it. I got hit a couple of times and I was like, oh, I probably still have 100 health, no problem. And I actually looked at my health and thought, I feel like an ant bit me a couple of times and I'm dead.
Slip.
I have nano.
Who's me?
Who? Alright, where are you?
In the left.
Oh,
room.
I'm about to get.
Alright.
Wow. Soldiers behind.
Mercy,
you
mercy, mercy.
That's a Xana.
And she heals after 1 second now. Yeah, that's probably why Mercy's the favorable choice.
That's all John Tech.
Oh, no.
The amount of headshots, man, if I could only actually get a kill. The way I've been playing,
just
dude,
got, like, separated in this
I bet you Widowmaker is pretty good this patch. Because there's always a 76 off on his own. That'll probably do way more damage than Widow and make you feel bad about it, but yeah.
Where the fuck are you? Oh.
On the window side. I'm looking out the window right now.
Yeah. I love you.
But I don't know about soldier attack.
Everyone on the objective. Hello there.
Yeah, I'm gonna stick with it.
I am taking the objective.
I don't know. I kind of want a Reaper, but I hate playing Reaper. I kinda want a lot of things. I need to get used to the meta a little bit. Hope that's play of the game. It might be. It's probably someone else's perspective actually killing him though.
Yeah, dude. Yeah. He's always there in the back left.
Can we get in on the left? Oh, that sucks.
Oh, I got put to sleep. Oh, 3 HP, we're good.
McCree boy is dead.
Mercy low.
I know.
I have messed up every single wall. And I've Stir, why haven't you played this game in a long time?
They're down.
He's gonna rest.
Oh, they got rest.
Alright.
There is one. Never mind.
Step it up.
My ultimate is charged.
Here comes the pain.
I have the ammo.
Ready, nano me? Ready?
When? Right now?
No, wait, wait.
Alright, tell me one.
I got one.
That does so much damage. I'm so not used to that. I have an ice block to save myself like a single time.
Mercy's up top.
Well, I guess him being buffed, Ana boosting him, and Mercy was boosting him, so yeah, like two bullets killed me. I'm glad I was still winning.
We're on the way back, we're almost there.
Where's 1 HP?
I just need one more tick.
Mercy's 1 health in the back.
Fish is all over me.
Good. On the way back. There's Zarya on me.
Dude, if we were winning when I was playing bad, what's happening now?
Ryan's sleeping.
Get in, you're sleeping.
Ana's caught out. Focus, Ryan. Ryan's almost dead.
He's sleeping. Oh.
We can kill him. He's pretty low.
Ana's hurt in the back. Does the Ana grenade stop heal? Read the question again. They fixed everything that used to be broken about Ana grenade. Can't heal. It's pretty pogchampable. And we celebrate with face palms here.
You on Ana?
It's okay. You're doing a good job.
Probably swap to Roadhog the last point if we get there.
Hello, the world is worth fighting for.
Oh yeah.
Jerma's washing two dogs. What? Oh, he's playing Watchdog? Oh yeah, he said he was gonna do that. He wanted me to play with him, but I do not want to play a game where you aim guns on a console. And he didn't want to wait for PC release. So I guess now that pretty much means I'm not gonna play Watchdogs, cause...
Hey, will you warm me up?
That game actually looked pretty bad. I liked the first one, but this one seems very... badder. I don't know.
You're covered.
Hello, the babies are
Honor grenade does not override an enemy honor grenade, but when the enemy honor grenade wears off, they will still have their health boost. Their health boost.
I'm gonna try to actually do a boop. Nope, they're not going down.
Choose 1,000. 100. Run out fast, take it down.
Hands is low.
How much PTR I played, I'm totally used to every single health pack being summoned.
I hit a ball with a grenade.
It's like weird to me that that's not. Damn it, why am I letting people kill me, man?
Okay.
This spot will be okay now, they won't get you now. Whoa.
How did you get there?
He's a fucking gangster with his Helix Rock.
You like the first one apart from the auto aim you couldn't disable? I remember being able to disable it. Because I actually liked the first Watch Dogs a lot. And I only aimed for knee shots, which I don't think I would have been able to do with through his auto aim.
Did you wear pop?
Take a crap.
Ozai is all over me.
This is right on point.
What?
Probably should have saved that.
Yeah.
Right. Done. Rip.
I'm gonna get my ult in 20. My ultimate
is charging. Wrong game. Oh, well, they said the first one. I thought we were talking about Watch Dogs.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, I'm walking him up. Bump.
Oh, you trapped me!
I gave you courage!
Dead. You reflected
nice
the fucking
rabbit.
I'm ready to start a blizzard. Nothing's gonna stop.
Seen any Torben comp today? Oh, haven't. No, I haven't played with him enough. I think he's pretty dang good, though. I've always thought he was good, so I'm probably, like, the worst person to ask.
They're going the right route. Five of them.
Shields at 1,000.
Genji's all over me. I need help. Oh, I don't have a grenade. I don't have a grenade.
I'm good.
Got him. I got him.
Shield one's broken.
GG.
Ryan. Oh. Point.
Facer near me.
Ah,
I got it.
I got it. Alright.
High vault. You got it, soldier?
Yeah.
Alright, let me know when you want it.
They're probably gonna have Dragon Blade and Boost. They're going up top left.
He's low.
I blocked the stairs.
It's just one.
Why does he do more damage than me? I don't think we're losing any HP because of Lucio.
Damn it.
I got wrecked.
Felt like I split him pretty good too with that first wall.
Couldn't kill that Genji.
They had a lot of ults. That's kind of what I was afraid of. Zarya twice in every game, better buffer. Why do you think Zarya's buffed? What about Zarya's buffed?
I failed!
I got stuck. No, what the hell?
Zarya is very hurt.
Dude. Oh.
did it, Zarya.
Yeah.
Oh, stop.
Our laser's like a laser now? Oh, I didn't actually know anything changed about it. Our laser was really fucked up before. That's not even a buff. That's like, there was legitimate, really bad problems tied to her ultimate laser.
Where do I get my ult to?
They can't red shatter, my shield's about to break.
You just get two shields?
I got a Zarya over here on the right.
There's a Ryan in this room.
Ryan in small health kit room.
And drop.
And he's behind. Oh no. Nice.
Oh, he keeps smacking me back.
Do they have a tracer? Hiya.
Haha, bitch.
76 top left is a problem. Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I'm asleep, I'm asleep. I slept Lucio, I slept Lucio.
Oh, I'm asleep.
I got Ryan.
Gee willikers. Also, did I have a Zarya bubble on me? Cause that dude tried to ult me.
Why did we go up?
I have no Rhino.
Alright.
Oh, fuck that.
Nice.
On the right of the room.
I'm missing way too much. Nice! Nice. Storm stream, Grin, Star stream, can't argue with that! I'm back! You're still getting me through a tough time, thanks so much for what you do. No problem, Ado boy, I just play video games. John's done, thanks for subbing. 8-bit Ocean. Poseidon, all you oceanic people. Oh my god, Winston killed them all.
GG.
Hey, this was on me.
Look at this kill, bro.
Turns out my May ult actually didn't do anything there. I just got chip damage on everybody that he killed. And they were, yeah, and Graviton and all that. Okay. Got him.
Good game, guys. Later.
Epic. I'm not in it for the glory.
If we didn't gain 30 points from that round, we didn't lose more than you gain the Overwatch game. I rhymed it. Something relatable. Dude, how come no gain? How many points gain? It's because game sucks? Hook me up with those beats. Alright. Good gamester, thanks. I tried. My half best. How come no gain? How many points gain? You know what I'm talking about. Don't you dare. I'm quite concerned that you're the sole moral compass in Arcanum's D&D game. I mean, he only thought about selling the orphans into slavery. He wasn't actually going to do it. Come on, man. Out of context, I thought it's pretty funny. Even in context. He wasn't really gonna sell the orphans into slavery. Come on, give him a break.
Happy birthday!
Hooray! Guten Tag! Select your hero, DPS, 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 I'm a DPS player. You might think that 76 gonna kill me, but he ain't gonna do that. I figure out what combat feed I want for level 4, there's so many. You got cleave already, didn't you, Ronnie? Oh yeah, you did. There's like an advanced cleave, and there's a pretty cool feat that lets you do super amounts of damage, but you hurt yourself with how much force you put into the swing. If you're an idiot. What am I gonna You do heal for killing people now, don't you? Destroyer 199.
I always dreamed of the day we would fight. Yo, Anna, pick me up. Life for you was
all I ever dreamed of. All my nano booster for you, man.
Wow, Lucio.
76 is gonna try and shoot me, but I'm gonna shoot him first. Got it?
Let me write this down.
Got her!
Oh, it's right, fell. Focus right. Come on, kill each other.
Right? 76 real hurt. He's probably healed by now. Healing happens so fast in this game, man. Back there. You know? It was Ana I had to worry about. The Ana is like shredding me more than he is. But I'm giving the 76 a lot of respect. It's not showing myself to him too much.
Are you on it? Worst top 500 ever.
Oh, my weight has been.
Do you understand how slow I am?
I'm just kidding, okay? I thought you were ready.
Well, I didn't say anything, you just gave it to me as you said it.
A valid point.
I just believed in you.
They were too far, dude, they just outran me.
Nathan, you can, okay, I'm sorry.
I'm probably gonna have to switch now.
Can you really believe in somebody too much?
On a 76 and McCree in this area can get pretty hard to get in.
After patch, geez.
Which one's Anna again?
My ultimate is ready. Fire at
will. Oh, I caught it with a shield.
I got him.
I got him, let's get in there, boys.
They got us in their sights.
This isn't Yadi inside this building. Oh, never mind.
That one.
My ultimate is charged. Our world is worth fighting for.
Warihom Ewetak.
Oh no, he's unstoppable.
Let's see if get past this.
If only I killed and lived through Farazol. If only I lived through Farazol.
Alright, what's your dragon blade at?
I'm going on a long journey, you know, don't even worry about me.
Why is the payload stopped?
Oh, Dragon Blade status?
My ultimate is charging.
Killed Zen.
Kill McCree.
I did it for you.
Thank you.
And he hammered down me, how?
Made bad, please switch.
Alright, Kenji, where are you going? Okay. My ultimate
is charging. That was such a. I mean, for how long that adventure took, I'm glad it paid off. Sex, mate.
Alright, when do you want it now?
Oh!
No more creep.
I think I blocked it from that Lucio.
Now?
No.
Was that? Well, that was my Genji. I should have just shield blocked. Shit.
From the tracer left.
How shit is Sombra? Pretty shit. The impression I got from her from the PTR was that she'd be good in a coordinated game where you can actually block people's ults and everyone's trying and you can, like, actually do something. However, I also got the impression that she was kind of shitty. So, in ranked games where I'm trying to rank up right now, I don't even want to risk it. Like, risk picking her, you know? Especially because I don't think I'm a particularly good one, or ever will be.
Thank you.
Tracer.
Payload.
That one hit her. I should have just tried to freeze her. She didn't have recall. If only I could have hit that Tracer. Life sucks, man. Oven mitt or anything, I don't know, I just thought I could hit her. I could usually hit her. Switching sides.
Select your hero.
Honestly, the Mercy pistol could have probably just butchered the shit out of her too. Pretty yeah, hard to dodge all those as Tracer and like one will kill you.
Thank you.
Put your faith in the light.
Isn't Sombra a bad guy? Girl.
This worked for me
today,
once before.
Today he swapped stories with fellow cyber junkies in the forum.
I grow tired of waiting.
Hopefully support, but no Reinhardt's gonna be a little weird for us.
Not sure about Monkey. I guess we'll see how this goes.
Happy birthday! Attackers
incoming in they do have a Roadhog. So, I don't know if Monkey. That'd be good.
Well, what are you gonna swap to, Monkey? Because I could go Roadhog right now, or I can, I guess, stay.
If he goes Ryan, I can do Zen.
You're confusing me!
Fast!
That's fine.
Yeah, I'm boosting him out.
Ara. Interesting.
Ara Mercy.
Roadhog lower tunnel.
Bastion.
Yeah, who could swap with me? Let me go off.
Miss me? Roadhog was gonna be good.
What's my ult at? 90%. I'm gonna Sombra one more life because I'm 90%. And hacking the Rhine shield could probably help.
He vuelto.
I might pull Bastion in a second if we're ready.
Oh, how fun.
I pulled. Oh, no, I didn't. I suck. I'm dead.
If we could all just stay alive, then I'll EMP the point.
It's already down a couple.
Yeah, we are.
I think. Justice reigns from
above. Sombra's bad, oh, sir. What are you doing? Your team can't counter Bastion on the cart. Sombra must be bad.
Are they gonna get it? Just run away.
Make
Alright, if we can all, like, not be dead, just wait for a push. When it turns this corner, I'm gonna EMP. And they're still going to Zenyatta. I don't know.
Our world is worth fighting for. The Mercy, she's one shot. She even has all.
Is this fair? Died the whole game?
No, we're gonna contest. Oh, wow, all the teams in the back.
I'm touching the card, yo.
Wow, Sombra must be really bad.
One of the saddest games ever played. Came like a steamrolled by Bash. Play of the match.
Okay. I mean, I wanted to do the EMP push from the fucking beginning of the game. It takes Bastion out of his turret form. It gets rid of the Reinhardt shield. Then everyone just needs to shoot at the cart. But we were so split up and kept dying one by one for a full, complete game. But that's my fault, I'm sure, because Sombra's bad. That was really disappointing. I feel like I didn't even get to play her. The best counter for Bastion, if you could say nowadays, Bastions don't attack the Genji Reflect. Genji Reflect was always pretty bad of a counter. The counter to Bastion is shooting at a non-moving target. I don't know. I should have just played Mei and tried to super carry. But I believed. It's my bad.
Never stop fighting for what you believe in.
Remember your training, and we'll get through this just fine.
Oh, yeah. Dodge.
Reinhardt, I must say you're looking quite well. The slide must agree with you.
Dude, Ana's bad. you just lost that game? Can't expect high level players to be able to counter Bastion. I know. I just wanna play video games, you know? That's what I'm here for. I'm here for the video games. And thanks, Robster RL. I assume that means real life. Like, IRL, like lobster in real life. I don't know. Oh boy. They got 2 threes, but we're the big boys. Never mind. And the crowd goes wild. He picks Reinhardt. Yay!
Never stop fighting for what you believe in.
Try not to get yourselves killed. I assume Arcanum is the VOD for D&D from today, right? Well, he streamed it on his channel, and Twitch saves all VODs. True, 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 true. Have any hot wings recently? Not hot wings. I've had plenty of chicken wings, but I'm not a fan of hot. Not a fan of hot people. Gremlins only. That's how I like to live my life. Just gremlins.
And you are looking as lovely as ever.
Oh no, I did join. Alright, everyone's just quiet, boy.
Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Let's get this Wallif.
Where the hell are they?
Wait. Trap two.
I am dead.
God.
Oh
god!
Reinhardt's low.
Going on point, guys.
Healer's down.
Remember me. No.
Welp. My bad.
That went well.
Oh god, not this shitty spawn.
Hey guys, we got this from here.
Yeah, we do. Yeah, just hold them back, guys.
Oh no!
No, we don't.
Hooks.
Get Nano, I'm close to all next spawn.
Hold them back, guys.
Hooks!
No!
Okay. Let's not get hooked. Let's be safe. Respect the man.
I didn't know he was gonna be over. I thought he was still in the cart. I was respecting.
Oh my god!
What the heck?
I'm surprised people are still playing triple tank.
I ulted.
I deeply hope Sombra would help end that.
I got my shield down, guys.
Hook her down.
Good job. I got my ult.
Jeez. Just feeding.
Let's back up in this corner. A little tighter here. Drop the beat. Oh, fucking missed me. Oh god.
Oh, that's over.
No!
Yeah. Triple tank.
I have McCree slept over here on the corner.
Lucio is coming up for your soldier.
Okay, I'm gonna go with D.Va so I can block Zarya's ult. I'm gonna do it.
Shield's breaking. Now it's dead.
Might want an enemy soon on top left.
I'm gonna die.
Watch out for hammer down.
I wouldn't have been in those stairs if I knew we were just gonna have him walk forward. There's this thing we can do where we can contest the cart and it stops moving, but I just don't know if it's gonna happen.
He's so weak left room. Nah, he's grabbing a pack. He's got up top. McCree's.
Okay, something finally went in our favor.
Oh, nice.
Get him.
Cool.
Let me heal.
Oh, come back, behind the shield.
And we overextend and die. Cool.
I learned too much from him. Going back. Oh.
Rip!
Can block him.
Oh god!
I need a medic.
Oh.
Cool. Oh, hello.
Got slept.
Well.
Sent into the air.
Today has been quite the set of games, huh? Switching sides.
Select your hero.
Nah, fuck it. I'm a champion. I was born a champion. I'm gonna boop, and then I'm gonna swoop. That's my plan. Boop, then swoop. I will protect the innocent. It's my plan. Inspired by the Punch Kid himself, boop and swoop. Rage Cage 2. Oh, that must be Kage. Rage Kage. It wouldn't rhyme. He's a weeb. Got him. I'm ready for action. This is my kind of city. Everyone free to live as they choose. You crazy. I ain't crazy. I'm ambitious. I like her this patch too. I haven't gotten to play her much. Well, I haven't gotten to play... Gotten to play sounds so snippy. I haven't gotten to play anything but healing tank. Classes that are kind of fun to play anyway.
They don't have a main.
Well, again, I'll shield you.
They have triple tank. McCree and Anna are right side. I got fucked. Sold.
Damn it. Well, they're not playing far enough back.
Oh, let's go lower. Fuck this spam, dude.
I could still make this work. Because all they have is a McCree. I will not fail again. I just thought he was way further that's back easy. And had no way of getting to me.
Oh my god.
I one shot it.
Hey.
Get
I don't know what that Reinhardt was thinking. I bet you.
My team needs me.
Eh, I bet you I'm just gonna stick the Pharah and lose.
Thanks for on top left. Yeah, I got my ult.
Okay, dead.
Let's go.
Only DPS.
Don't come down. I'll do two right here. Nice, sir. Ooh.
Becky.
Got him. Game sucks.
Let's go get picks.
What?
No. He got hooked.
Stop getting picks, did.
Get the pick.
This guy like doesn't know the range of hooks. But he's really accurate with them.
Yo, once your ult rolled up. Oh, I'm dead.
Not soon, not soon.
Oh.
Run.
No!
Damn it.
He's asleep.
I didn't hook him, game.
Would you want Stur making the
calls?
Yeah,
exactly. Like, he's
just not sure how serious you could take him, and he's like, yeah, go with guys.
Take me seriously.
You can do it now when you guys are ready.
Okay. Whenever.
You're backing up.
Here's left side. Or right, right. Fire will drop
the beat. Dude, it really feels like Zarya's beam does like 30 times more damage.
Well, I'm behind this guy.
Fuck this hog.
Because it didn't feel like anyone else shot me, which is Zarya.
He's always flanking the whole time.
He did.
No.
Hog's one fucking bar.
Oh,
shit. Jumped off.
He died.
Oh, he's doing stuff off.
I have ult again. Go quick, I'm gonna hammer down.
Oh.
Holy shit, that was so.
Get out!
Run! Run, Lucio! Run!
Fashion. Zarya primary fire buffed by 3,000%. Eh, seems about right.
I should have all my fight. I'm at 94.
Go top, get this hog.
Oh, yeah, I got ult.
You're the only one up there.
Oh, rip.
I don't know.
McCree can drop down behind us, watch out.
Oh my
god. I heal you, Lucille.
Oh no.
Got him.
Warlock's still on top.
Maybe I could actually 76. I'm the only DPS, and the only DPS Pharah is kind of fucking
dead.
I really think we should go get that hog up top. He keeps looking at.
Yeah, you got hog upstairs. Let's go get that bitch.
I should go upstairs, but I'm trying to help Zarya a little bit.
We're going up there behind you guys alone.
Oh, we got his ass.
Dropping.
Hit her. Got her. Got him. Jesus Christ, this Roadhog! Why aren't you the best player in the game yet? Like, why not?
There was like no one there. Take your medicine.
Oh, I'm getting chased.
I've got you in my sights. Online, Marcel came across as a great and powerful warrior. In real life, it was a different story.
Make sure someone touches it. I think I should have switched a lot sooner. Like, after I hit the big I killed everyone ultimate, just go back to spawn and switch. Pretty good games. Lost 100 rating. Pretty good. Well, also, that wasn't even that bad. It was more so that we gave them their attack for complete free. You know? Coffee, Cheetos, and chicken. Did that not make the noise for 1,000 bits? Or did I just not hear it? Oh, thanks for that very important message. I think I'm just deaf. Heard Marcel at. I spaced out. Welcome to Hollywood. Select your hero. Torb is the answer. Dude, apparently, I want to play some Zarya and see how much damage she's doing. Like, from her point of view, you know?
Online, Marcel came across as a great and powerful warrior. In real life, it was a different story.
Never. And my boyfriend's stealing all your money. I'm gonna marry Germa. It's not a $10 joke, but thanks. They have Korean hacker? Oh, well, it's been one of those days. Alright.
Look after yourselves out there. I'll get us home safe.
This is my kind of city. Lights, camera, action!
Well, if I go up top, what if like a aimbotting widow pops around the corner and shoots me? Yeah, I got booped. It's just a scratch.
Online, Marcel came across as a great and powerful warrior. In real life, it was a different story.
Ooh. Is that another $10 joke? I can't read it.
You're covered.
Slap Mercy on the stairs or somebody. Ah, shit!
Last time I could've got a free win, but we just had me.
We can just play a bunch of barrier heroes.
Yeah! Wow! I fucking saw that!
Yo, you guys joined voice chat? He's a hacker. We played with him 3 games ago, and we decided to make it a draw, because he was aimbot. Both teams made him draw and made him lose. Or not win.
We need to protect the objective.
My kill cam's bugged.
They're not gonna do that.
It's just a scratch, you'll be fine. Objective lost. Stop the payload.
He got hella mad when we drew last time.
Dream, you gotta let him know.
Oh, what happened to this game,
man?
He's
legit hacker, dude. No arrows on McCree, he's just one tapping arrow.
I broke line of sight!
No, look at that.
No, watch.
Shit.
No, let's throw a watch. Let's throw a
watch. So I'm watching. Yeah. I didn't doubt it. I mean, this is Overwatch. Everyone cheats.
He legit front lines and just one taps everyone. So, what's the most efficient way to. Last time we just pushed both cards and didn't cap the first point.
I mean, if they decide, I just got fucking reckless. They decide by Dream and Stir's voice. Tag him and bag him.
I'm not ready to hang it up. We'd have to both cap all 3 points. And yeah.
Yeah.
Dude, I could have got the free win. Everyone was complaining about the draw. We did the draw, and now I'm not gonna get a draw. That's true. They're not gonna fucking draw us. So stupid. So stupid.
Alright.
Hey, it's been a fun day.
Alright, just let him cap it. I'm gonna waste the time, just report him. Again.
Well, anyway. Have some candy. Chat, how's everybody been doing lately? Y'all been having a good time since... I don't know. I haven't streamed Overwatch in a long time, so there's probably a lot of you that haven't seen me in a while.
Hi.
Do I have any long stories? Because this would
You're
totally be the time
bro?
For them.
Oh, I'm contesting, lol.
Yeah. Fire at will. Legit, what a waste of time. So annoying.
Just swell. Tell us about that one time with the food.
Select your hero.
Every time you're on Star Stream is being the most miserable person ever, they'll stop fucking coming. I don't know what you want.
Evil attacks. Just push it all the way.
Welcome to the Stir Army! Dude, I'm fucking hyped for this really exciting game we're about to have. This one's sick. Dude, this is about to be great. Dude, make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel. Thanks, Dirk Luff, for subbing. This is 100% positive only stream now. We've gone into
Online,
full positive
Marcel
mode.
Came across as a
Fuck you, Marcel!
In real life, it was a different story.
I didn't read the 10 earlier. You know what a $10 joke really is? Your coffee, cheese, chicken. Same joke. Not to sound ignorant, but you're still continuing the basic series, right? Not a huge fan of streaming, so I haven't kept up. I'll get back to it one day. I just don't know when. It'll probably be a long time.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
System check initiated. Green across the board. I'm ready for action.
Just woke the planet. Sorry. I'm being a streamer. This is what streaming's about. Thanks for the 1075 bits, boy. Huge fan. Keep it up. Great work. Good question. Hey guys, this game sucks now, and it barely works on my computer, and people are cheating in most games, and only three people have dodged today?
Let me play Bastion, that's what you did last time.
So it's a really good game, I'm having fun. Bastion? You guys enjoying the stream? Am I letting 3,000 people down?
He's on Devo, what the hell?
Good glasses and Tim impression.
He's accepting the draw, I dig it.
This objective has my name written all over it.
Objective A.
Hola.
Escort the payload.
Let's go hit the stream, I'm working on it. What's the minimum cheering? Now you know. It should tell you when you try and cheer.
I'm moving the payload.
Titanfall for life now. The state of Overwatch hasn't... there's just been a couple annoying things in a row. Number one. I tried to play at the World Cup with some of the USA people to do ranked. Seven games in a row. Somebody dodged the game. Couldn't even play. There's tons of people cheating, and a lot of the Korean people are coming over to the US servers to do it. I've seen it more and more and more and more and more, and a ban wave hopefully isn't too far away, because goddamn, it's gotten like way out of control.
Hello.
And if it's gonna be really bad, it'll probably be really bad this weekend in particular, because it's gonna be that free weekend, right? And how many people are gonna make accounts, cheat on them, get their account banned, do it again anyway, do placements.
Johnny, play with us. You're really good at Call of Duty. We'll even play competitively. We'll play in leagues where we make money. So then, after several years of playing, Al-Qaeda will invite him to like a discussion board. Let's be creative and see how we can kill people the best.
Got him. Hey, if people can get kicked and rejoin the game, and the game drops and nothing bad happens to them, why can't it happen to me? I ain't worried.
I'm sneezing! I don't want to die!
What's the other really shitty thing? We had the longest running PTR in Overwatch history where they said they were gonna experiment on stuff and not let some of the stupid bullshit in. And, you know, just test a bunch of things out, absolutely nothing changed. I'm pretty a little upset about that. I don't think a lot of the changes were necessarily bad, but PTRs have been consistently a joke. So it just kind of adds to the PTRs are a joke lore. Why would you playtest anything? I don't really like the 25% slower ult build, but I don't know, I guess we're gonna try that for a while. I have a feeling that that's probably going to be, reverted at some point. By the way, Farrakus, I'm sorry, I'm just always a miserable person. Thank you, dude. I saw. I'm sorry. Thank you. I appreciate it. That's a lot of money. Get money for streaming. I'm doing alright. Thanks, man. I'm trying. Apparently, being gone for 2 weeks, coming back, and not streaming Overwatch immediately loses viewers. New to me.
Greetings. Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Yo.
remember to not cap the point, you guys. I typed it weird so that people would think I'm different and cool.
Today, he swapped stories with fellow cyber junkies in the forum.
See you later. Be right back.
Don't hack me. So, you were playing ranked with the American team at BlizzCon? Tell us more. I told you, we got dodged 7 games in a row. And the people who dodged us didn't receive any penalty for doing it. Because the game was broken. That's the whole story. It's over. Yo. Hope Aimbot guy's having fun. We got dodged, meaning what? Meaning, within the first minute of 7 games in a row, someone did an exploit which allows you to leave the game, come back, and the game cancels in 10 seconds and nobody loses any points, even the guy who left and did it on purpose. So then you have to find another game, and then 7 games in a row, you can't actually play Overwatch. That's only happened 3 times today. I think that bug might be fixed, but I don't know. I heard from a pretty unreliable source that it was fixed. Maybe people are still doing it and thinking that it still works? I don't know. Might have been 2 times, actually. Don't be an exaggerator, ninny. Can't remember, though. So what's up with all the dodges lately? Well, recently people figured out how to do it without receiving any penalty for leaving. So everyone was doing it. I hope it's not hard to understand. Me hopes. Ow. See, now, here's the question. The very sad question. Do we queue after this and run the chance of running into this person again? Or a similar nonsense? Or stop streaming? Or play something else? Or I already feel bad that I haven't played that much Overwatch on stream, but goddamn. Now you can cap first point with a rush comp? That'll show him. I grow tired of waiting. 8 hours of streaming today? Well, I mean, I did play D&D this morning, but that barely counts. That is very little work on my side, you know? Do you notice the theme of me giving you money when the game is making you not have fun? I've noticed. I don't want the shitty game to guilt trip you into giving me money though. I'd rather just have fun guy. What actually was the last, whatchamadoodle? When was the last time that there was a bandwave? Because I feel like that was during beta, was the last time I remember it happening. I don't remember if it happened past launch. There might have been one pretty close to release. What would Papa Moon Moon do in this situation? I don't know. Play Ocean Man and talk about memes and get 1,000 subscribers. I don't want to do that. I don't want it. Keep it away. Why was I playing with Team USA anyway? Because 6 people from across the country flew to a LAN event and had computers sitting next to each other, and I tried to make friends with them the best I could so we could perform better and work on our like in-game synergy, that kind of stuff. So we're like, hey, we're not doing anything right now. Some of us want to play ranked, so some of us played ranked. Hope I could explain what it's like to have friends. Good question. Let's see you get past this.
Enemy turret ahead.
Right, dude, real important. What's your Christmas wish?
Is mine.
Oh. Christmas is a thing. I wish, oh dude, it's gonna happen. I wish no D&D games get canceled because of holidays. That's my wish. It's not gonna come true. Germ is gonna be gone every time, guaranteed. I didn't even think about it. There's still 2 more minutes of this. Oh my god. Enjoy talking and meeting any of the foreign Overwatch personalities at BlizzCon? I didn't really meet too many people that I didn't already kinda know and didn't. I don't know.
Today he swapped stories with fellow cyber junkies in the forum.
A lot of the stuff at the World Cup was segregated and clicky in its own way, where a lot of the countries hung out with the people within their country. For the most part, except for Team USA. They didn't hang out with anybody! Except Adam. Adam was a, he hung out with Team Sweden a lot. I hung out with all the Canadians. And IDD Cutie a bit. It was fun. It was nice getting to meet everybody. And just be in that environment, because it's not gonna be often that I get to do that. And from, like, if I get to cast another event, which might be happening in the future, the near-near future. Gotcha. The near-nearish future? I don't know. Unconfirmed. I don't know. That's a good perspective on all the bullshit players have to go through.
Whoa.
Does Poke pick Bastion and lose all the time in real life too? Actually, funny story, we were scrimming against Team Canada one of the first days that we were playing, and I just got in. And we were playing Canada on Route 66, and I knew on attack Poke wanted to bring out the Bastion. I don't know if people were gonna let him do it, but I just had the gut feeling Poke loves Bastion on this map. He's gonna get everyone to try it. So I was playing on him. I hid behind the rocks that the car goes past from the start of the game where that small health kit is, and just waited there. And the Bastion on the cart rolls by, and I just pop around and sleep dart it, because I waited there for the insight. Called it before the gates opened. But why would you listen to Stir? Good question. Who cares if you don't have viewers? I have viewers. But I do also have the cutest butt, yeah, in the Overwatch game, sure. Nice play of the game. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh, he left my group. I don't know if he wants to play anymore. I'm gonna not queue right away and do 3v3vs to avoid guy thing. And start to predict Lucio Ball. True. Did I report the guy? I reported him early on, yeah. Let me make sure I didn't lose any rank for that after I left. No, still the same. Down 100. What a waste of 30 minutes, holy shit. Dude, every time I joined the stream, I was just like not happy. Why isn't he happy about this? Okay, that was a game. They're just all slowly dying to being how out of position they are, but how out of position he was killed me. Doing it again.
One shot.
Three, two, one kill.
One.
Fight.
Enchanting your. Are we the only one to talk about Team USA? You know they're gonna chastise you for mentioning it? I don't think they're gonna do that. I'm a talkative guy.
I believe.
That's too bad.
One shot.
I should have, I don't know, I could have been way more patient, but I hate doing that.
Today he swaps stories with fellow cyber junkies in the forum.
I hate being patient. How telling.
Oh, this is my jam. Let's get patched up.
Go to your teammate. Oh, easy. Easy! You should be able to get this. Easy!
Score 2-1. Select your hero.
So easy! 101 dude. Hey dude! How's it going?
Fight. Match point. Watch this.
Now, hold on. Not fast enough. I need healing.
Really? That was rude.
This was not the
enemy eliminated. Enemy eliminated.
So you're gonna be playing McCree more because he's less popular, right? I feel like right now, the amount of Titanfall that I played, I could probably play a better McCree. I don't know. Titanfall gave me some confidence, some undeserved confidence, just playing something different and not stressing out about it too much, and I feel like I was playing pretty well most of the time in that game. That I can click heads, I can do it, right? I can be a head shooter. Play some time. I don't know, I just feel more focused lately too. Which is the longer story I'll tell maybe another time. I don't wanna get into it. Power to the players. Flash play Korean girl Titanfall. True, D.Va is pretty good now. I have the wildest zero suit D.Va in the West. Also, I mean, to a tiny extent, while streaming, my FPS is way more consistent now. I think before I was streaming, before this graphics card that I upgraded to, my FPS would drop down to like 110 while streaming during fights and be just really up and down. What, solid 150? Helps. When you do aim at things. Consistency, man. Just like my stream schedule. Love doing the D&D stream earlier today. Thanks. I'm glad, I mean, not a shit ton of people showed up, but it was pretty early. I'm glad that the people that watched it enjoyed it. I look forward to doing that every week. And I'm glad my seductive orc roleplay wasn't, hopefully, too over the top. Has anyone here ever played Dark Messiah of Might and Magic? I love that game. I got Arcadum to play it recently, and the orcs in that game, they're my favorite orcs in anything ever. The only word they know is stranger. So inspiring. Seductive orc roleplay. Dark Messiah was amazing. I might play it on stream soon and just do a quick run through it. I probably put 50, 60 hours into that game for what is a 8-hour campaign. Just because I kept playing it afterwards. That was a good game. Yeah, there's a couple real goodies in here. Huh? Yeah, I like having him on Genji, and we could do this combo and take it into our own hands.
Think you can keep up with me?
Where should I play, guys?
It is beautiful here. I could never appreciate it before.
Is there a place to find D&D stream? Below the stream, the top left, the list of things, the very top one on the top left explains it pretty clearly.
Should have waited longer, sir.
Wait, what? Oh, wait, is it him? What?
There's another hacker on the team called Who, apparently.
Well, that's just every game in Overwatch, isn't it?
I'm gonna play Zyra. I think I can get some clutch shields on Genji. Let's fucking do this shit, boys. And a female. I don't see anybody. They're not contesting the payload. And look what they mean.
If he actually is cheating, I'm done playing Overwatch. That's for sure.
Server. Soldier behind us. All right, I fucked up.
Oh, you look tired.
Oh my, I'm getting aimbotted by a soldier.
I mean, I'd be less sad about it too if I actually was on a team and could scrim and could practice and know that, like, oh, later tonight Overwatch, it'll still be fun because I could just play like a nice high level game with my boys and it'll be fun. But ranked is all I got, man. And when ranked sucks, Overwatch kind of sucks. I'm sure they'll fix it one day. I have boost for the cart. If we're gonna come here and fight people, just get very split up.
Let's go.
And I know eager now. You guys should win that fight.
We need more than one person at the front line. Jesus. Jesus!
Stop off the Widow. We have no front line.
Just gonna follow Zarya in alone. It's ranked Overwatch, it always sucks. I disagree.
My team.
And yeah, someone probably messed it up anyway, whatever.
I've seen the worst. You're going to live.
Dang it.
You have 30 seconds. You're powered up. Get in there. You're running out of time.
Everything is dashing. Holy, there's two DPS on the right. I just got melted by that.
I forgot. Who hacks and teabags? Are you? People are always surprised what people who cheat in video games will also do while they cheat in video games. Nearly 100% of them, at least every single one I've seen on someone else's Overwatch stream, always denies that they cheat, blames someone else, and acts like an asshole besides the fact.
Select your hero.
Sir Soul Owl. Hello, Reinhardt.
Well, the problem with drawing on payload is that all it's going to take is one person to mess it up.
Our world is worth fighting for. It's good to get out.
What good does this do? People reported the guy named Boss for like a month straight before someone at World Cup was like, "Hey, do you know there's this guy Boss who's always cheating?" And they said, "Oh, I guess we'll ban him."
I think we just didn't group up for one part. That's why we lost that. I have the most.
We just didn't walk up. Like, we got three picks and we just stood back, not pushing the payload.
Yeah. We got like a gold objective time just by walking with it. Just being there. Genji, Anna. Sorry, yeah, Roadhog. Roadhog, yeah, I'm back.
I know they ban people in waves, but
turn back,
it's
back.
Totally time for a wave.
Yeah, it's ready to drop.
Also, how you detect hackers? There's at least 3,000 people right now that saw that he cheated. This game and last game.
I'm happy. Oh shit!
I don't think they're gonna be banned for another month. At least. Cause like I said, how long it took for Boss to be banned for cheating. And everyone knew that he cheated. And he was probably reported a shit ton of times.
A little bit more. Hide in server until they push up.
Got Tracer bottom right. I'm bottom right. Oh boy!
I didn't ult for that part. Genji's ulting my shit. What's it?
I think that's a 100% success ratio today on Zenyatta's ulting after I'm dead. Moon Moon got banned for griefing once? Did he seriously? What a joke. Well, I'm done. I hope you got play of the game. Nope. Okay, I'm done. That's enough.
Rip.
Hope you guys enjoyed the stream! That's that. I don't know. I don't know, we'll see if I come back in Titanfall or something. Probably not. I don't know what I'm gonna do though. My wife isn't around, so I can't go annoy her. That's pretty much all I ever do after any stream. Maybe I can go eat dinner. I haven't eaten dinner. Barely ate anything today. It's over.